This is the second batch of the officers of the commandant level that have met the criteria of the board to be so decorated this morning as Assistant Commandant General.
I'm so glad and very happy to understand that now we are going to decorate 21 ACG. Let me stand on the protocols that have already been well established and proceed to just bring you good tidings from the first headquarters to the headed house. Like my brother and colleague from the Nigerian Armed Forces say, I'm not here representing the Inspector General of Police or the Nigerian Police Force as an entity. I'm here in my capacity as D.I.G. Frank Mba, a friend and a brother to the CG, and a friend and a brother to one of the newly promoted ACGs, David Adjaye. I'm also here in my capacity as a Nigerian and somebody that wishes this very young corps the best of luck as it continues to evolve into a formidable force for internal security.
The newly promoted, I'd like to say congratulations. I bring you felicitations from the Senate. We are part of you. We will continue to be part of you.
Promotion comes from God, and that you are selected. It is not because you are the best, no, but because it pleases God to place His grace over and above you, and that is why you are selected. And I have mentioned this separately. That even me, as the Commandant General, that I'm here today does not mean that I'm the best, but because at this material time, it pleases God to bring me on board as the head of the institution.